Once to become a king, you had to be born and fight for life and death. Today, you can become a leader. But what qualities should a good leader have? As a Game of Thrones, courage is really important. It allows us to take new challenge and push for the goal. We cannot forget about knowledge, of course. The leader should believe in himself, be confident in his skills and decision. On the other hand, he should remember about humility and modesty so as not to be arrogant. The leader must bring people with him. Self-awareness, stability and authenticity gain trust. Through creativity, vision and passion, he mobilizes people to action. Students of our faculty learn how to manage even difficult teams in the modern way where not everybody plays fair. They learn how to manage companies and production companies, because like in a movie, everything has to be all right there.